I got a disability annuity coming up for $32,000. You got a pen, Dave? Can I write it down?
Oh my God.
I had a 57. I went to high school.
I can bring it down a little, yeah. Like I
said, he's got a big settlement coming in. He's going to be rich.
What do you think you can bring it for?
Probably.
That's got juice.
You've got the gas tank in the trunk.
The purple dot taillight.
But you notice the motor door off. Remember the door for the gas tank?
Oh,
it used to be here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, the 55's on this side, I think, the door. It's over here. It opens like this, but they motored it off. I was unlucky. Oh. I don't even use it.
Trunk. Oh yes, batteries in the
trunk.
We're supposed to be. This is ready.
I had to put this in here because of the tires. Yeah. I had the tank underneath. Yeah, the tires got too big, and I shortened it.
But this is sweet.
I had to put it in here.
This is sweet.
So how do you fill the gas tank up?
Right in here.
Just right there.
Yeah,
I see.
Nice.
Pretty electric.
These brakes all the way around.
What kind of gear in the back?
411.
Boy, 411.
You can open the door.
456.
Yeah.
You like daddy's toy? Grandpa's toy? Yeah. Grandpa's toy. Yeah. Oh, it's a beautiful thing.
Yeah.
Look at the pinstriping, Dave.
Yeah.
Got a little rust coming out, but I've had it like 8 or 9 years.
I painted one like this.
You got the tuck and roll.
Yellow and white.
I brought it in from 9 years ago from Arizona.
School, baby.
Pretty decent looking, I guess.
350.
Yeah. It's got Mandela heads, rollerized rockers.
Money come.
It's got a little work, a little body work here and there.